Shoot you.
So anyway, no one dies in this story. No animals were harmed during the film.
What a phase I'm in.
Hold on.
Okay.
That sounded like delivery got there. Like delivery's here.
For real. There's such an need.
I wish Papa John's would bring me free shit random every now and then.
I mean, damn, Papa John would be good. Damn, Papa Johnny's.
So anyway, yeah. Who's got I thought it's what you said, yeah. You caught me at the end of a yawn, so my ear holes were... Yeah, hell yeah, dude. It's been all day. Oh man, it was a good day. I got so much shit done, man. I got 4 new tires. I bought this power rack. I can work on my core, do a little exercising. Knee brace, back brace, new skates. We went skating, this kid. We skated for hours, you know. Kids were like, oh man, you skate good. I haven't skated in like 20 years. Last time I skated, I sprained my knee. But I was out there fucking killing it. And I said, you know, it's time to lay down, plug myself in, and let's burn the rest of these pins, because I can get, you know, tomorrow's another day. Tomorrow's another day. And I got everything done with y'all already. It's crazy. Last night, things were good. Yeah, I wouldn't mind running some raids.
Yeah, I haven't done a feat in a while.
Yeah, we could look at 2 months where we can just do this. So I guess what I was trying to say is I'm also pretty
tough. No, you're not.
Well, I think he is.
I'm tired of your shit.
And she's bluffing.
Shut up, dude.
And she's bluffing. I can see it with that. She's bluffing.
So let's talk politics. We have a vegetable for a president, so it can only get better. Good job, America.
Keep on seeing montages of him. Yo, Q.
Okay, I'll be right back. Hold on.
But that pretty much sums it up.
I did, sorry, I was full. Yeah. You eat full of food.
That's where we're at.
Wait, let me turn your mic up. Oh no.
I can't wait for him to retire. It's so cold. Yeah. I mean, you gotta give him that.
Did you hear about why he elected one of the top ranking black Indian women in the world? That's his words. That's a quote from Joe Biden.
Yeah.
Top ranking Indian women.
Yeah, it's a bit.
He's just so old, you know what I mean? Like, he's from a different time, so he should know better. But
have you heard young Joe Biden talk?
I'm guessing it's like the same, except he's young.
He looks like a political supervillain. Like he's got this smile that he just keeps.
Okay. So, what are the feats?
It's like, ramble off, political dress.
Yeah, Bush is hard. He was kind of stupid, too.
Oh, yeah.
But Bush tried to tell a joke about fool me once, fool me twice.
Yeah.
Well, you know how it goes.
Oh yeah, I've seen all the discrediting stuff about U.S. politics. It's very entertaining because of Canadian.
It is. That and news bloopers. I love news bloopers. Everybody knows.
I like when he says terrorists, because when he talks about terrorism, he uses the same word. It's very entertaining.
In a few moments, I will reach back through time and secure the artifact.
Attention, target signature located. Prepare a 4-time shift.
By the way, everything is
coordinates locked on. The rest of the council will deal with you. Or run back to Luther and tell him that I warned him.
Covering each of the final artifacts.
Pizza.
White dwarf shard. Any hem of Nabu?
No.
I think I got stuck with this once.
Get to the center of the Nexus. Once he's secured the Ark, that's where we'll take it.
Alert.
What more tools?
Yeah, I'm stuck, but I'm like, I'm stuck. I can't move.
I'm trying. There he goes. Yeah, he's well, he lets you go. I had him on a bar.
For dinner.
Personnel. Revive protocol initiated.
Damage sustained.
Thank you.
personnel.
Itai. No!
Attention, target artifact acquired. Our game field will activate.
Still here? That's unfortunate. For you. I'm sanitizing the time stream of senseless evil, and you seek what? Fortune? Infamy? Pathetic.
Personnel. entry not permitted. Explosive sequencing
Fire.
Thank you.
your dirty book?
Access denied.
You suck.
I mean, does he?
Aw, man, I appreciate that, man. I know, dude. It's cool.
Over.
Yeah.
Like, I forgot about you. Man, really, they are going to have a squad. She was like, that's mental. I'm like, oh, wow. Man, I forgot you. Here we go.
Summoning shield drone.
Oof.
Intruder detected.
Man.
Error code 4061. Please consult the manual. Error code 4061. Please consult the manual. Invalid network version. Your password has expired. Please enter a new password.
Please hurry up. Dang it. Same time though.
You're right.
Summoning shield throw. Invalid network version. Summoning shield throw.
Sorry, I was like...
Say, you need one more DPS over here. You're telling Dry to come over here. He's a healer.
Well, he could've, like, helped you guys.
Well, no, we need a DPS. We don't need an extra healer, I mean.
Okay, well, I'm
sorry.
I was playing catcher to my side.
Take the robot down.
Like
I can't say.
Software update is required to proceed.
Oh, What the hell?
Yeah, I know. At the same time, people... I...
Oh my god.
Access denied.
Are you leaving? No, don't leave. You have to have.
I feel like I'm looking for my wallet. Going in circles.
What?
It's not that it's out of my control situation.
Well, you have to have. Wait, huh? You have to help.
I will, like everyone.
Hi. Right.
Yeah, look at this.
Summoning shield drone.
And now, look, if this side stops hitting, you can have it go to the other side.
In battle, network version. Summoning shield drone. Last connection to circle.
Hey, slow the burn, slow the burn, slow the burn. Stop, stop, stop hitting the starter.
We're never gonna get this.
Your password has expired. Please enter new password.
The damn robot or the drunk bitch. Look, she waited. She waited.
Last connection to serve.
Do we get it? Do we get it? Do we get it?
How are you?
Oh, no.
Like,
that's not helping.
Deuces.
How are you?
Like, no one's listening, you're like, it's stupid.
Fuck.
No, he left.
I guess he got pissed or something.
Well, he was tired, but still, like,
Well, I'm going into my rage, tank load out. So we're gonna be messing with him.
Hey, slow the burn. We gotta get the other side catch up.
Shoot to the other side. Go for the one.
Your password has expired. Please enter the new password. Error code 4061. Please consult the manual. A software update is required to proceed.
Joe, Go to the other side and help her and the boss.
Alright.
Yeah.
Error code 4061. Please consult the manual. Summoning shield group.
Never mind. He's fucking reset.
Lost connection to server.
Hey. Fuck.
Bitch, his health isn't even going down.
Summoning shield group.
Really? We did all this for nothing? Yeah.
Well, we got a couple of
No, I quit, bro.
We didn't do it all for nothing. We did it all for nothing.
Yes, I quit. We did. Like, everybody wants to leave.
We got three bosses.
Yeah, but we have to leave because of these jackasses.
Well, yeah. No, it glitched. The guy glitched through the wall. We would have gotten it this time.
Well, that's why... I don't know. Hey.
Software update is required to proceed.
Different thing.
Invalid network version.
Yep. Well, thanks for doing that.
Let's do some ultimates.
This is my finish shit. And I need to overstrike. I know psychics will work with shit.
Good work.
so I think that would be good. And, the obvious strike. So I just think I go. But why do we even make nice boats anyway?
Well, if you say so.
It's only impossible if you don't try it.
Yeah, that's the one. But Gabriel, let's upgrade though. Who has a gift card that buy me like a norm the power? Figure. Wow.
This did not just happen.
Damn. Why? To explain why. Wait, what?
Ooh.
He was moaning?
Thank you.
Damn. Maybe. You are now.
Really? I didn't want to, but okay. Can someone help him? Jay, help him. I can't tell you anything. Okay.
The Omega and the Alpha, and my will be done. Behold my avatars and succumb to my might.
Thank you. was not base. Reporting damage to Gizmo. Launches. Robot damaged. Repairs required.
These attacks on Dakota City are dark, even for Ivar.
Rip the wings off these parademons.
Apocalypse. dark side.
I'm gonna destroy you. Gonna break that pretty face.
Thank you.
Yes! We're taking the fight to Ebon himself next.
You really know how to put on a show. One the people of Dakota City
unparalleled excellence.
Serve and protect. Today I serve. Tomorrow I might get to protect.
Apparently, I'm a little too chaotic in the field, but luckily, Scarab's really good at keeping inventory.
I trust you to defeat the entirety of the so-called Fearsome Five.
pain.
It's time to take back Themyscira. I need you to regain control of the bazaar and clear a path to the palace. My team will prevent enemy airships from flanking you. We'll meet you at the palace gates. May Athena give you strength.
Hera, protect me! You're an unworthy foe! You're not much of a challenge! Your attacks are weak! You cannot stop me! Much of a challenge. Hera, protect me. You cannot stop me. You're an unworthy foe. Your attacks are weak. You cannot stop me.
The statue must be fully armed for it to allow us passage. Find the missing pieces. Hera, guide me. Shut up and fight.
you cannot stop me! You're an unworthy foe! You call that a challenge?
The path is unblocked. Onward!
Your attacks are weak. Try again.
My sisters and my friends, the coming battle will not be easy. We fight against our own. The Queen of Themyscira has lost her way. I believe Circe has twisted her sense of justice. We must lift the veil from my mother's mind and cast Circe out of Paradise Island. In the battle today, fight for honor, fight for justice, and most of all, fight for Themyscira! Hera, guide my attack.
Hera, protect me!
That will not stop me.
That's enough, Diana. Your little rebellion is wasting my time and my resources, including the lives of your sisters.
Mother! You are not yourself! You must see reason!
You still think I am Circe's puppet, that she commands this war? Hardly. Circe works for me. My own daughter has chosen the mortal world over her people. Get her out of my sight.
With great pleasure.
For honor.
Now you'll pay.
Ugh. Ugh.
powerful for you.
Not so fast.
Ow! Oof! How dare you! Your time is near!
I'd reconsider that. Get out of my house.
It's not your house anymore. War has come to Themyscira.
Thank you.
Star Labs research allows anyone with exabyte deliver powers to change their appearance. We only charge to cover the research costs. I'm sure you understand. Three, two, one, fight.
There's some nice stuff this time around. Real primo picks.
Thank you. The portal will take you where you want to go. I can outfit you for when you reach your destination. Nobody should fall behind here.
I have more for you.
I know that when time travel is involved, it's weird to say that things aren't ready yet. But
they're not ready. The situation is dire. I've been coordinating with Star Labs to maximize response times. I'll keep tabs on their progress if you can be my eyes on the ground. Go talk to their lead researcher at Ground Zero.
Good. My attention is needed elsewhere.
LexCorp forces are invading the facility!
Oh! I'm hit! You little punk!
LexCorp is jamming me out and hacking the turret control consoles inside Star Labs. Use the consoles to revert them back. You definitely want those on your side.
Code red.
Looks like we got company. Get them. We're taking a beating. Where's our backup?
Turret reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
Back into defensive positions. Secure our control points. evacuate all non-security Star Labs personnel.
I'm hit. Go ahead, punk. Make my day.
Proximity alert.
You little punk!
LexCorp forces are invading. We have a code red. Repeat, code red.
Turret reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
There are three EMP pulsars around the lab. I'll distract Luther. You set one off. That'll temporarily short out his armor, then we both attack. I'm counting on you to have my back. You know I'll have yours. Ready?
Maybe this will teach you to stay out of my business, you self-righteous alien.
Your attack on Star Labs ends now, Lex. You don't own these exabytes or Star Labs research. We need those to defeat Brainiac. Hurry! Lex's armor is shorted out. Attack him now!
Damn! Those EMPs are playing havoc with my defensive systems.
Hurry! Lex's armor is shorted out. Attack him now!
Damn, those EMPs are playing havoc with my defensive systems.
The EMPs are overloading. We must defeat Lex before the EMP field is purged.
I have better things to do than trade punches with you and your flunky, Superman.
You did it! Lex doesn't like to take no for an answer, but so long as you and I are here, he has no choice. Great work. And thanks.
Super.